Hello, everybody. Elizabeth just brought to my attention that she put a post on there about those two squirrel cages for like $320 or whatever it was. And you guys have come up like champions to help us do this. I mean, look, I know we thank you guys a lot, but I'm telling you, from the bottom of our hearts, we can't thank you enough for those people that donated to help get us this, because as I say, we have so many animals here, we just got to be able to house them properly, you know what I mean? But, you know, from Elizabeth and I and the Wright Ranch Rescue, I know we say thank you all the time, but I'm telling you, this is heartfelt. Because it's so nice that, you know, we put a post on occasionally. Look, you know us, guys. We never ask for money, really, very often, hardly at all. I mean, even though this costs a fortune to do this because the number of animals that we've got, but it's all part and parcel of our love for the creatures. But for you guys out there, I've had so many private messages that have said to me over the years, look, I can't do this, but I can donate because I wish I could do it. I can't do it. And I get it. The previous video that you just saw on here, if you really do work full time, it's impossible to do this. But if you still want to be a part of it, you know, people donate and feel like they're supporting, and they actually are. You know, we can't do this. What the magnitude we're trying to do this without your help. So we love you guys to bits. I mean, we really do. You're so generous in times of COVID where people are doing it really tough, and you still find it within your heart.
Squirrel,
thank you. That's right. That's one of the little baby squirrels. I mean, honestly, it brings tears to our eyes sometimes when we see the generosity of people when particularly, you know, it's tough out there for everybody. I mean, it really is. I mean, COVID is a bloody ugly bastard of a thing for all of us. But you guys are still coming and helping us, and we just love you to bits. I mean, I say to Elizabeth all the time, the people out there on Facebook, and I look and I answer everyone. You know, you see, I always make a comment or love, like, a love, well, we're not going to put love or a laugh or whatever. But I look at all your names all the time so that it becomes familiar to me, because we've got thousands of followers, but, you know, you're all very special to us. You know, you really are. So thank you very much, guys, for that. These little squirrels, we got tons of them here. Elizabeth's working her butt off here. I'm telling you guys, that poor girl is working her ass off with these things. And so to have somewhere to be able to house them as they become sub-adults is just wonderful. So again, I know I've said it 50 times, but thank you so much. We really do love you guys to bits. See ya.